And a special part of Joby Hall's life was his close friendship with former Louisville head coach Denny Crum. The leaders of two rival programs formed that bond after they were done competing against each other. Tyler Griever spoke with Crum about that friendship earlier today.
Yeah, Shay, rarely do you see coaches involved in such a fierce rivalry form a close friendship, but that's what makes Crum and Hall's relationship so special and emblematic of one of the best rivalries in all of sports. While they respected each other as Hall of Fame competitors, they also found out they had a lot in common. Crum says they loved to fish, hunt, and get lunch together. The two also co-hosted a radio show for more than a decade. Crum praises how easy it was to get along with Hall and says once the two started bonding, they immediately clicked.
We had a good, close relationship that was just like we'd known each other forever. I think it was more of the things that we both liked to do that brought us together like that. Joe was so easy to get along with. I mean, I could call him anytime, day or night. It was a friendship that I always remember.
Of course, as Shay mentioned, Hall's accomplishments on the court made him a Hall of Famer. After taking over for a legend in Adolph Rupp, Hall became his own legend with the 1978 national title and two Final Fours. Former Wildcat Jack Givens helped lead UK to that title under Hall, and Mike Pratt played under Hall when he was an assistant. The two were thankful Hall got to live to see so much love showered upon him.
We lost a hero, I mean, a real hero. But I got to tell you, man, I got to celebrate because he had a full life.
Just a wonderful guy. And, you know, a heck of a basketball coach who's finally getting his due. But it's long overdue.